An investigation is underway near King Drew High School in Willowbrook after a deadly shooting. It happened early this morning on East 120th Street. LA County Sheriff's Department homicide detectives were called to the scene at around 8:30 this morning. The victim has been described as an adult black male who suffered an apparent gunshot wound to the head. He was pronounced dead at the scene. No other details have been released.